Are you searching for the save file and config file location for Palworld on your PC? Then you are at the right place. We know where they are. Let's get started. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. 1. Save file location for Palworld. To find the save file of Palworld, go to this PC. Then go to your drive C. By default, it is saved there. Open the users folder. Next, open the users folder with your name. Then go to app data folder. Next, open the local folder. Inside it, find the PAL folder and open it. Here, you should find the save game file. 2. Config file location for Palworld. The default config file location of Palworld is also inside your C drive. So go to C drive again and go to the saved folder location as we have shown in the previous method. Inside saved, you will find the config file for Palworld. And there you have it, the save file and config file location for Palworld on PC. We hope you could find it following this video. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about the file locations. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.